Okay, so this next one is lying lower back, glutes and abductor stretch. So this targets the erector spinae, the glutes and the abductors. So Jasmine, I'm going to get you to come and lie down with your legs outstretched. Take your arms out to the sides. Going to bring one knee up, so you bend one knee. You're going to use your opposite hand to take the leg over. So breathe in and then breathe out to apply the stretch. Can you feel that?
Yeah.
Okay, good. So I'll get you to relax. Well done. Okay, so you will hold this for 30 seconds, repeating 2 to 3 times for best results. Just remember, always stretch when your muscles are warm, after cardio or weights, and never stretch when your muscles are cold.